Hey, what's going on, my fox fam? Welcome back to some more Monster Hunter Weekly Bounties. Today, July... Why do I have to think about it? July 19th. Good lord, phase Y. 2021, this is part two. So, we still need a brute, a fanged, a tempered, a flying, and a six star. So, no, FaZe.
Having a good evening?
Oh my lord. Okay, so I'm gonna want to start, yeah, right there. I hope that it lands me right in front of the mudfish. Okay, this one is mostly defensive, I think. What? Woof. FaZe, I'm gonna have nightmares. That ain't right, man. Oh, I'm sorry, Wolf. I'm trying to stay a little bit of a distance away from you. My dog face. That's funny. Not wrong. Yuck. Oh, I was hoping that I could get landed right by the fish so I could just start smacking it. Oh, clavinous. Damn. Excellent. We're so mean. Don't know why I don't have a sleep resist build, but oh, never mind. I actually do have a. To deal some damage. Yep, right. Okay, Glavinus, yeah, jerk. Thank you. a point, does he now?
That's just weird.
Just... I don't know. That's just strange. Oh, you mother... Basically sat on me. This wasn't even supposed to be there. Some mother. Fine. Go back that way. Wolf, start heading away. Take a break for it. Ah, oh, you sneaky little... Really, Diablos, come on. All right, FaZe, if you can trap him, trap him. He's dying, he's running. base damage. Pretty sure that poor cactus thing is ended up dead. Faze, F off the Glavinus. Ooh, wait, material? Material right here. Actually beautifully well done. Damn it, Gigelaka, you... Apparently, yeah, really. Thank you.
stuck on its wing with two hitting.
That's the least likely spot you're actually going to get thrown off. It's weird. It's like even when it's up in the air. Be nice. I'm pretty sure not many people actually like Black Diablos. Of course I get that. Oh. how it go. Too early. I don't see anything. You don't see me. Trap. There we go. Okay. Quickly. Items. And dragon resistant. I'm on my way. I don't know where I'm going. Oh, okay. I see where he's at. I can hear you through the wall. Oh, that's funny. So, Black Diablos, the life taker, huh? Black Diablos is like the Veltal of the... And Fox is back! Woof! Run! Well, okay, so what ones did we get? We got the... Rip! Okay, well, it was a Joe gotcha that time. We got Glavinus as the brute. We got the flying... Well, this was not a completed quest. But you're still playing it.
Exactly.
Okay, so when I looked at the time, it was around the 48-minute mark. So, you want to go... Do we want to go ahead and do one of the tempered? Actually, I think we can... 28... Let's do the Kirin. Let's go take down the tempered Kirin now. Yeah. Well, yeah, you... FaZe, you know how to deal with them, though. I can finish that quest like that around 40 minutes, I guess, but no. It does take me a little longer because I don't use the fucking longsword. Okay, what we got? Got resources completed, at least. I think that still took care of... Oh yeah, that's true. You were testing the limits.
Yeah, I saw that.
Okay, so we got the two brutes. We got the two flying. So I mean, well, there is still. I think we're still gonna have to. We would still have to deal with the Tobi Kadachi, because that didn't count. Yeah, let's do the Tobi Kadachi one. I know it's only 15 minutes, but it's not a master rank, it's a high rank. We should be able to, as soon as we locate it, we got it. But just... It's like, okay, FaZe, that now would be the time to go in with a new build. Because you're trying to capture it. Six star.
I've been waiting for you.
Or I could... just go ham, and then find a fang. FaZe, I swear to God. You know what? Let's go ahead and go take care of Kirin. I rank Kirin. I feel safer doing that. Have FaZe playing with us the last time we did the Kirin. This is gonna be just oof destruction. The little floating pony. Now.
shell shock. You spelled character wrong, FaZe.
I don't want to hear that, man. Lovely.
Ooh. Sometimes when my attacks, when I'm swinging, there's almost no way to change direction. Definitely trying to be more careful. Thank you. close enough, okay. Ow. Minutes 27 seconds with three of us. And I think I'm gonna call that as part two. So we still do need at least a six star and a fanged. Any fanged. Which, of course, the Nova is usually the one that's the six star. Woof. Ah, very nice. Alright, let's see. What do we got? Elementless? No. Sword Gemstone. Enhance is not element. Eh, why not? Take it. Okay, so I'm thinking. Excuse me. Maybe this is part two. I'm probably gonna ahead and make this done. It's probably better that I don't go, like, the full hour of record, too, so at least people have a chance to watch a little something, take a breath, go to the next one. Ah, yeah. Very nice. So yeah, I think that one is a Streamstone type of quest. Because I only see, like, Streamstones in certain places. Alright, my Fox fam on YouTube, this has been part two of July 19th, 2021 in Bounties. Hope you enjoyed this. Don't forget to hit that like button and sub button if you've not already. We are going to be heading on to part three to complete the week. Alright, let me go ahead and see. Yep, bounty complete. Let's take a look. Yep, we, well, I need to have a six star master rank and a fanged. It is a little over 2 hours, 30 minutes. I am starting to get hungry. Let's find something. So, this has been part two. We still have one fanged and one six-star master rank to go through. So, yep. Go check out the part three. To see what we find out, what we can do. Alright, see you later, Fox fam.